Such exquisite fletchings. Fitting feathers for a kingslaying. Touch not that throne! It was blessed by a priest, as were the arrows. These arrows are very lovely. Very lovely indeed. How dare you touch those sacred arrows? You've desecrated a martyr's place! Halt!
Why are you so passionate about these arrows?
When Father James blessed the late King Edmund, he blessed that holy throne and all upon it.
The blessing did not take.
That depends on your opinion of King Edmund. I wonder. I have studied those arrows, but never dared touch them. But since you plucked them anyway, would you sell them to me?
I'm willing to sell, but the King Edmund arrows might be mixed up with my own.
I've the eye of an archivist, able to sort new from old. The kingdom's history shall be restored. Just sell them all to me. These arrows are the very same that pierced good Saint Edmund. I must study these holy relics. Thank you.
Alt detta med de